that's a better view. So you know, you see the whisker line, and above it there's a couple of spots. If you look carefully, you'll see there's on this side on the right cheek, he's got two spots, just above the whisker line, and that's his what we call his spot pattern. On his left hand cheek there, you see he's got another two spots, or three. I think it's three and two. Handsome little chap, isn't he? Just to look at his whiskers once again, I have mentioned them, but if they're very, very long compared to that of lion and all the others. Very long whiskers. Obviously, we call them whiskers, but they basically sensory hairs. So they very sensitive little hairs. So as he's hunting, those whiskers are about the same, just a little bit wider than his body. So while he's moving, being a solitary hunter, he's stalk and prey. As he's stalking through long grass, he's able to, those whiskers pick up the width of the grass, and he's able to know, okay, hang on, if I'm touching this side and this side, I'm going to make a noise, so he'll try another angle. Try another angle until he finds a nice little gap and he gets in there. And when he makes the kill, being a stalk and pouncer, the animal, when he catches it, the animal's still full of a lot of energy. It hasn't been chased too far, it's normally just still a lot of stamina inside that animal. And adrenaline is kicking in, and that animal will do anything to get out of that position. Those hairs, as he's holding the animal around the throat or around the mouth or back of the neck, he's gripping it, but those whiskers will be lying somewhere on that animal's body, and it'll pick up the pulse. Mm. So the pulse will be going, and then as that animal starts to be starved of air, or if the jugular has been stopped, eventually the pulse will slow down, and when that pulse stops, then he knows, his whiskers will tell him that he's able to release that animal. Being a solitary animal, he can't take the gamble of leaving that animal too soon. So if he does, the animal gets away.
Inkateko, Inkateko, Ulusaba.